that I was already at. This is still Mafia Town. Part of a code to a vault. Excellente. Yeah, okay, so I mean, this is definitely the same level I was. Right. See, I haven't quite figured these out. Your cooking is bad, and you're a bad person. Now let me go. Alright, that's funny. Dang it. Oh, see, that shows me where the codes are.
Around city belong to mafia. No touch. Mafia joking. Child can't open vault. Vault secure with code. Wait, mafia code not in pocket.
I knew it was gonna happen, I did it anyway.
Hey? Hey, child! Shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when mafia teaching list. It's awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys. Papa Mafia. Won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
Okay. Oh, crap. Actually, that does look...
Do not think about avoiding barrels. Heads up, little punk! Stand still!
Ooh. Oh, crap. Aw, oh, come on, man.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
Okay, I can kind of jump. No, no.
This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this mafia style. Prepare to feel what mafia do to old.
Yeah, he gone.
What's going on?
All right, well, this should unlock. So I basically have to go back and, like, get the codes.
Can you believe them? What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
Sure do, man.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there. Are you collecting them? They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia! You with me, buddy?
Heck yes, I am. Friends. And her name is Mustache Girl. Oh, golly, that's really funny, man. Do-do-do-do-do. Intruder alert.
Are you ready to take down some mafia? Let's do it! I'm psyched! Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then, we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first, we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic. And we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you.
Sweet. You already have this. You have plus one anyway. Alright.
You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free, huh? So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Doobie doobie doo. I don't have any presents. Can't go that way. Can't watch anything. Can't do that. This game is really cute. How do we get to, Man, I keep yawning. Alright, guys. Here's what I'm going to do. This is technically my very first stream that I've done. It's like my officially I'm starting. So I'm going to play this level, and then I'm actually going to stop it. So this stream's only going to have been up. I'm going to be at an hour and 12 minutes right now.
Little girl see thing over there? Mafia wonder if there is way to get, but Mafia no time to search for entrance if Mafia need to stare.
There's the entrance behind it, so okay. Okay, I thought so.
Little girl want to ride boat? Ha! Hop on! Boat ride very safe.
They have these rings, but I don't know what you'd use the rings for. What just went splat? Bum 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 bum. So I think I can... hunk of meat, just like in your cartoons, only far bigger. We were continuing and spotting the old thing around. What is that thing? Facing the wrong way. But I'm on this thing. Seriously? And now she's all muddy. That's pretty funny, actually. Just kind of exploring Mafia Cove. Red Vault Code, it's part of a code to a vault. Right, alright. All right. Why is this guy crying? No! I keep going. She's all caked out in dirt. Oh man, this is a really, really okay. There's supposed to be boxes here. Alright, tell you what. No, there you go. Oh, seriously? There's the safe. Okay, I wanna open up one of these safes and see if it's worth my time.
Got him.
Send him flying. I mean, yeah, okay, it's gonna give you yarn and stuff. Not that I'm expecting anything more than that. I mean, not expecting a sniper rifle or something.
Mafia watched TV last night? Confusing. I saw. This makes mo-
Not everything I sell is of value. I also sell terrible.
Yeah, I can't buy it anyway.
Thank you.
no idea how to get into that thing. I tell you what, you compare this game to Cuphead, this is 10 times better. I like the ukulele. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. That is the truth. Got a relic. I don't even know what a relic does, but how did I miss it? Was it not there before? It must not have been. I would have seen it. Oh, okay. Well, I haven't been on this slide. I was on the bigger one.
No one allowed into cave. Leave Mafia alone and stay away from cave.
Yeah, see, they're all scared of me, and what I thought was about to happen did not happen. I thought they were gonna flee. Alright, so. I don't know exactly where to go. I don't even know what this does. Oh, I gotta go up. Gosh, dang it.
What the? Huh? It's slimy space alien! Mafia's a spaceship! Mafia knew all along! Mafia is being invaded by aliens!
You idiot, it's just mud. I mean, the whole premise is just really funny. Do I have to chase him? I sure do. Get up. This is where I'm confused. No. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to climb up that way. I'm just supposed to climb this way. But this is also... okay, where I was earlier. Well, how? See, now I have no idea. Unless... there we go. This made sense. This made sense.
Leave Mafia alone, you monster!
Oh man, the whole premise is really good. I'm actually really enjoying this game. It's just a cute, fun little scrolling game. This is something you'd expect to find on Nintendo. I have four of them now. Oh, this stuff tells you what unlocks. Yeah, okay, so like I need four of them. I need 14 of them. I mean, I don't really know what it does, but. Come back into here. Man! Alrighty guys, I am going to go ahead and stop the stream. So this was sort of like the first three levels of A Hat in Time, but now I kind of know what I'm doing. So I am going to come back and I'm actually going to check the stream just to make sure that everything's going good. And then I actually will restart this stream sometime between 6:30 and 7. So what is she doing? Alrighty, guys. We will catch you on the next one. Save and exit to desktop. Fantastic. Alrighty, guys. We will see you in the next one. Next stream, just about an hour or so. Alrighty, guys. We'll see you.